My name is Jeremiah Daly, living in Skatteglen. We're milking once a day here with just coming up to the end of our third year and once a day. It's something that has worked out really well for us on the farm. We did it initially because of work commitments. We started milking twice a day for a few years and that was fine, but we were found it very time consuming, so we switched 3 years ago. Has gone well. Our milk solids would be back up to where they were 3 years ago. We'll probably get more focused on grass and genetics as we have watched the herd maturing into the system. A few things that have come to light since is that our family help us farming, and they have taken a lot more interest because they see that we're not as time tied to the farm as we were. We milk in the morning, we do the jobs, and that's it for the day. We all go about our business. So we have a mixture of pedigree Jersey, black and white, Jersey cross, all doing the business in the system. We milk record, obviously, because without milk record, we have no measure of how each animal is doing. So our plan is to stay breeding the Jersey and Jersey cross mainly, and pick out some of the better black and whites, and we will breed off of them as well. No issues as we would have feared initially for sale count or loss of production, which there is a loss of production, but under good management, loss of production really comes to roughly 20% in your first year. So some people would have, that's their biggest fear, but in a well-managed herd, 20% is what it's proving to be. So working really well for us. Thanks for the guide.